I've showed you how to record drums. The next thing I'm gonna show you how to do is how to copy the drums and just place them where you want them to be. Say you wanted an extra kick in there, an extra snare. What you could do is just go, as long as your mode is in grid up here on the left-hand side, choose a grid that you'll be able to work with, maybe a 1/16. So now your grid is split up into 16th notes per measure. So what I can do is grab certain snares at a certain point. So I can grab this snare, copy it, Apple C, and then paste it right here so that when I play the drum loop, it's going to add that snare. I could also place a kick, copy this kick, copy it, maybe place it right there. So now when I have this one loop, it's going to change just a little bit. I added a snare and I added a kick. I could also add just maybe one more hi-hat right here. So that when I play this loop, it's going to sound just a little bit different.